If you have an outstanding warrant, Albuquerque police officers may show up on your doorstep this week to take you to jail. Action 7 News tagged along while APD officers went to round up more than 1,000 people in an effort to make your neighborhood safer. Action 7 News reporter Will Carr joins us with that story.
Shelley, officers tell us that many of these people have had the chance to do the right thing, but instead of turning themselves in or simply paying a fine, they've stayed on the streets, and now the Albuquerque Police Department is coming after them. Albuquerque police officers hit the streets this weekend on a mission.
Yeah, we're doing a warrant roundup.
Officer Simon Drobick and almost a dozen other officers set out to bring in more than 1,000 people with outstanding misdemeanor warrants.
What are you doing?
Looking for bad guys. Hey, you know, you seen this cat before?
That's a picture of Maurice.
The officers want offenders to know that if you don't show up for court, they'll show up for you.
They've announced it on the news, and we're hoping people would turn themselves in rather than us actually going to picking them up at their house.
This guy isn't taking care of his responsibilities, so we'll have to go take care of it for him.
The suspects face warrants ranging from traffic violations to more serious misdemeanors.
Assault and cruelty to a child.
But Drobick says they all have one thing in common.
Time will catch up with them, or we will. Every area of the city, if you have a warrant, we'll come and find you.
Police officers tell us they plan to continue with the roundup throughout the week and that there's still time left to do the right thing. If you have an outstanding warrant, you can turn yourself in and pay a fine. Shelley.
All right. If you do want to turn yourself in, you can call two phone numbers, 841-8206 or 841-8151.